There's a simple formula for great news coverage. Be there. And WCCO Television News is always where the news is. The life-threatening explosion of a Roseville pipeline was first seen on Channel 4's 5 p.m. report. Channel 4 reporters and photographers were there first, and WCCO Television's minicam and live eye in the sky didn't miss an angle. Wherever it happens, whenever it happens, when it comes to news, Channel 4 has it covered.